For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. Tiger Shroff and Disha Patni have parted ways. And now we hear that instead of wallowing in self-pity, Disha wishes to focus on her career. Well, we all know that Disha has already bagged a role in Salman Khan's upcoming film Bharat. And now we hear that our Sultan of Bollywood has become the new mentor for Disha. In fact, Salman has even spoken to his good friend to get Disha a big budget film where she could be cast across the famous youth icon Kartik Aaryan. This film would be directed by Jab Harry Met Sejal famed director Imtiaz Ali and would be produced by Karan Johar. Now, when Salman turns mentor for anyone, the protege's life surely changes for the better. And so we are hoping that after proving her mettle in Baaki 2, Disha will not disappoint us in Bharat, and with Salman's guidance, we will surely see her career soaring. Hai na?